what they say can be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there.
Well, my friends, today is going to be a good day. I know it, I can feel it, because I love it when I get these health reports from Cummins. So easy to identify, so easy to see the important stuff. It's kind of like an extension of my own staff, as a matter of fact. Now, hold on, let's check this out really quickly. What's this? Well, it looks like Cummins has some new ECM software updates that we have right here. So I'm just going to click here to the Cummins portal now and get those started. Perfect, look at this. By the way, this new over-the-air programming, it really is the future, and the future is bright. This kind of stuff used to be a huge hassle, a huge expense. If only everything could be this easy when it comes to managing fleets, what are they gonna think of next? It is wild, because look at this here. With just a few clicks, I can send a new ECM calibration update to the entire fleet. That's gonna keep us running at peak performance. That's gonna stop all those problems down the road. And you know, we don't want any of those problems. So now that I have that started, I think I'm all good. I'm just gonna grab some fresh coffee and keep it moving. Oh, wait, hold on a second. It's my driver, Tammy. Hold on a second. Hey, Tammy, how you doing? Oh, yeah. Oh, we love it as well. Oh, yes, this digital technology from Cummins is definitely cool. You like it? Absolutely, yeah, it has a tremendous effect for you guys out there on the road and for us back here as well, all trying to keep things running smoothly, trying to keep things running efficiently. That's what we're doing every day. So this mobile app, that means I don't have to stay glued to the desk, just like you, Tammy. And also with Connected Advisor, I get an email every single day. The driver engine health reports there, I know what's going on with my engine. I have a prioritized list of service issues, including the equipment ID, including engine serial number, all that good stuff, the expected timing for required service, and recommended actions as well. It's all right there. So I was able to send that ECM software update to you, Tammy, and to everyone in our fleet just like that, super easily. What'd you say? What's that? Oh, you were able to install at lunch with a quick on and off. Well, would you check that out? That's what I'm talking about. And you liked your veggie burger, you said. All right, I may have to try one of those one day, maybe. By the way, how'd you like that remote calibration of trim parameters? Do you like that, Tammy? Yeah, we like that too here, okay. Oh, you know how those Canadian regulations are. They can be crazy, so we definitely wanna make sure we have you covered. They can be very serious regulations. Absolutely, Tammy, that's right. You can see why I'm always talking up this technology from Cummins. It makes all of our jobs so much easier. So a special thank you to all of our folks out there. If you guys have any questions at all, let us know. If you want to know about this fabulous technology, we have your back. Talk to one of us here in the Cummins shirts. We're going to be more than happy to answer any questions you might have. So I hope you guys stay safe out there and have a fantastic, safe day on the road. I'm going to go get some coffee. I'll see you guys later.
Oh, yeah. Long way to go and a short time to get there. Ha! Where have I heard that before? Man, these long hauls never get any easier. I'll tell you what, man. Ooh, man, I bet somebody's gonna be thirsty in Atlanta. I'll tell you that. I'm thirsty right now. Oh no, what's this? What do I see here? Oh no, check engine light. Oh no, this is the last thing I need. Not on this run. Oh man, I gotta stop in. I gotta check in with Freddie. That's my fleet manager. That means I'm gonna have to look for the next rest area. Where am I gonna find that? Oh wait, hold on a second. Would you look at that? Freddy's got my back. All right, my truck's all right. I don't need to find a service station. I don't need to stop for a tow. I don't need repairs. I don't need anything. That'd have been a day of downtime. Oh man, this cutting edge stuff from Cummins Connected Solutions, that's sure better than that service appointment. I'll tell you what, when I think something's wrong with my truck, I know they have my back. Cummins knows their engines better than anyone knows Cummins engines, as a matter of fact. So now it's time to pull off at this rust area and get some shut-eye, so I'll catch you guys on the flip side. All right, another day, another haul. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna hit some mountains today. You better believe it. Oh, Canada. Here I come, Canada. Oh, yeah. Now, the Canadian government, they limit the top speed of trucks like mine. Good thing I rely on Cummins over-the-air programming to calibrate my trim parameters remotely. I don't even have to mess with it. You better believe it. In fact, I'm going to stop for lunch before I cross the border because I bet Freddy's on top of it. And that way, my software update will get installed and my new road speed settings take effect and I'll be all good. Now, can you believe just a few minutes in park with the Simple, off key, on key, that's all it takes. No service bay visit, no repair schedules, forget it. Woo! Better believe it. And there's a fresh express up right ahead. I'm gonna grab one of those delicious kale smoothies everyone's been talking about, one of those veggie burgers before I hit the road. So I'm just gonna key this baby off and get those updates going while I'm eating. All right. Whoa, man, what a lunch. I tell you what, that veggie burger was delicious. You know I love some kale smoothies now, especially when they sprinkle all that grass and berries and twigs on top. Mmm, they put all that tofu inside and mix it all together, blend it up with some soy. Ooh-wee, that's how you eat like a king right there. By the way, Freddie, you know Freddie, he came through right on schedule. I knew he would. I have my new ECM software update. My trim parameters have been calibrated. I'm all good. My new road speed is good to go. When I cross that border, I'm all good. So I'm set to hit those mountains before I hit Canada. Oh, Canada, here I come. You better believe it. I'll see you guys later.
We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound just like